The historic terminal station building will stay under the city's ownership for now. A resolution that would have transferred the building to the Macon-Bibb County Transit Authority didn't pass in council. Now, those in favor of the resolution said the Transit Authority could receive grants for the building that the city just couldn't. Now, those against it argued that giving up the building could mean physical changes to the historic landmark.